NFL Films is returning to Cincinnati next week to give football fans an inside look at Bengals training camp with its Hard Knocks program. Marvin Lewis likes how the show was received in 2009, and HBO thought it took the program to a brand new level.
It was arguably the most interesting and exciting series we did. And I think everyone realized, wow, you know, this team is great. The series is interesting no matter what, because training camp and the struggle to make an NFL roster is a fascinating journey.
Ross Kedover presented Marvin Lewis with an Emmy Award that HBO won for its production of Hard Knocks in 2009. The coach says the team is really hoping for a bigger trophy, the Lombardi Trophy, after this coming season. In golf, Zach.